greetings. Do this for me, and I'll pay you well.
Greetings.
How about a little bet?
Hello.
Greetings. I have something that might be of interest to you.
A score to settle.
Hello. Greetings. Greetings.
Thank you.
prisoner, Keith is taken aboard a cruiser heading for the planet Alioth in Terran space. On Alioth station, Keith is being interrogated by Lieutenant Commander Brent Snowcomb.
And that's why we thought you were a pirate. It's a surprise to see you alive. You were declared dead a long time ago.
As you can see, my death was a bit of an exaggeration. A malfunction in my hyperdrive pulled me through time and space.
Incredible. And then you got stranded in the Mito system, eh?
Took me some time to get back on my feet again. I was hoping to get back to Terran territory. Not as a prisoner, though.
Sorry for the inconvenience. I can imagine that Mito must have been rough for you. The whole system was only settled a few years ago, and the inhabitants were really struggling to make ends meet.
Brent, since when do you care about rebels and outlaws? I thought you were a security officer.
Well, that was some time ago, Keith. Now I'm Lieutenant Commander, Chief of the Interstellar Security Agency. Among other things, I'm responsible for...
Alert!
What's happening?
What the? I never expected them to come here, too. I'll explain later. Prepare your ship.